Oh yeah, we don't have that much ammo. Yippee, forgot about that. Okay, so last time we came from that door, then I went to save it. I think I have to switch to this again. That's right. I don't think I've been there before. I'm gonna save it just in case he dies the right way and I die or something. I did see some people talking about the gameplay in this game, where it's kind of more challenging and more difficult. Like, there's been some people rage quitting in this game. I mean, the combat's not too hard. It is pretty annoying to deal with sometimes, but can't complain too much. There's a door right there. I don't know if I should go through that door. Oh, never mind. That door is locked. I take that back. I think I'm supposed to go upstairs. Oh, hello. Welcome in. It's been a minute. How are you doing? I'm trying not to die and get scared here. Can't complain though. How are you doing? Can you fall from here? No. Okay, I definitely have not been over here. Glad to hear. Do you have any plans for the weekend? Thanks for stopping by. I don't know if you're into like scary games, but this one's very scary, so I understand if you just want to lurk. I really need to find more ammo. Oh boy. Ah. Where's it start again? Trying to organize a plan and everything. Oh, nice. How's school? Hopefully, I mean, I know you're starting again, but you feel like you're ready and everything? Uh-oh. Oh no, not those things. I hate finding those things. I mean, there's a saving point here. That's nice. Hate those things that can crawl on the wall. Pretty annoying. Oh, you got this. It might be stressful now, but you're gonna get through it because, you know, you're very smart. This is easy. Uh-oh. But yeah, you got this. Try to relax, okay? Try not to overdo it. If it helps you, you can just watch me get scared a lot. Ooh, ammo? Me like. I'm doing okay. You know, just going through life. Can't really complain. Just been playing a lot of Silent Hill 2. Right, that door's locked. Alright, there's an enemy right there to my left. How many bullets did I miss there? Three? Yeah, I haven't been too bad, just streaming, just, you know. Been enjoying the game. Stairs lead to that way. But yeah, it's really nice to see you. Thank you for stopping by. Hopefully we can hang out whenever you're free again. No rush though. Oh, this leads back to the safe room. Nice, okay. I'm gonna save it again. I'm guessing I'm supposed to go down the stairs. Yeah, if you ever want to hang out, let me know. Kill that thing. I don't want to waste my bullets on that. I could take time to enjoy stuff again. Yeah, sure. You can always message me and we can hang out and talk if you want. No pressure though. But I'm glad you can relax and, you know, play some games, watch some TV and stuff. Now, I'll be free this weekend if you want to hang out. I don't have any plans this weekend. Maybe just catch up with sleep. I need sleep. Oh, the Pokemon? Some Pokemon. Oh, it's all good. What are you eating, by the way? That seems like a good time, though, playing some Pokemon. Much better than this. I feel like Pokemon's more relaxing. Alright, door's locked. Wait. Oh, never mind. I thought that was a hole. My hands are out here sweating already. Well, plain noodles and tomato sauce. Oh, nice. Okay, okay. Love the old games. Have you ever played this one? The original one? Silent Hill 2? It's a remake of the original one, obviously. I really don't want to use my ammo here, but I'd rather not take any damage. As I played for a short while, I got too scared and never managed to play more than an hour, I think. I don't blame you. I like the original one. It's one of my favorite games, so I was kind of happy they're remaking this one. Yeah, but this one has been very scary, to say the least. Hey Star, how's it going? Thanks for stopping by. Clean my hands. Yeah, I heard lots about it. Yeah, it's been really fun so far. I'm really liking it. I think we're like, I think we need two more chapters and then we're done with the game. How are you managing with ammo? We're surviving. We have a decent amount. Not too bad. I am playing it hard though, so I'm more worried about my health. Yeah, hopefully we can hang out, oh shit. Hopefully we can hang out this weekend, and Star... That's okay, Star. The whole work has been, not too bad. You haven't really missed much, you just, if you miss watching me scream, then sure, but, that's been too bad. Thanks for stopping by, Star. Yeah, speaking about ammo, I do need more ammo though. Small key. Came out. Door locked? Yeah, it's locked. Alright, I'm gonna let it come over here. Hey Deku, happy Middle Four Day. I don't know if you're gonna be playing it today, but if you are, I hope you enjoy it. We'll be playing it next week. Oh shit. Come on, come over here. God damn it. Okay. I don't want to waste my ammo. Work has been pretty good lately, just super busy. Oh, nice. I hope you have a wonderful day off. Make sure to get some food and, you know, take care of yourself. Oh, you took today off to play it? 3-day weekend? Nice, Deku. I hope you, let me know what you think of the full game. I'd rather everybody get ahead of me and, you know, get further in the game. Because once I start playing it, I'm already pretty far because I played the demo. So, I don't mind waiting. Plus, I really want to finish this game. I'm really loving it. Alright, there's a pathway over there. Over here. Wait. Can I open that door? Have I been to the third stairs? This will lead me to. I think I'm supposed to go to 2. Fucked up getting the persona method of finishing the story. Oh yeah, I stopped at the story dungeon. That's where I stopped. First, so I can focus on side stuff, no worries. Yeah, I stopped in the story dungeon. I've been here before, right? Oh, shit. Wait. No, it has to be stairs number 3. But then, so I have to go backwards? There's no way. could try it. I get lost. Oh yeah, I got lost a lot of times in this game. I like the puzzles though. They're pretty challenging. I do have the puzzles difficulty set to normal. Because I really don't want to stress that much with them. They're pretty difficult though, even in normal mode. But the combat is in hard mode, so I could die really quick. I still haven't decided. Honestly, I would say just go with the Persona route, which is focus on magic for now, and then later down the line, focus on strength. This one. I'm gonna try to get some work. Sounds good. Thank you so much for stopping by, and hopefully, like I said, I hope we can hang out pretty soon. Have a wonderful Friday, and I'll miss you. Yeah, I would say start with magic for now. I'm actually focusing on agility first. Agility and magic. I'll text you later. Of course, yeah, I'll be waiting. Yeah, I mean, if you played SMT before, so like the whole purpose of SMT is to have more turns than your enemy. So if you can make your enemy miss, that's better for you. I don't know how good it is though, because in SMT, when I was playing on hard, agility was kind of bad because you wouldn't really dodge the attacks, but at least you don't miss. That's the thing, hopefully don't miss your attack, because if you miss, then you're pretty much screwed. Like a lot of people say you should focus on magic and strength, but you should actually focus on agility first, then physical or magic, whatever you want to pick, then endurance is the third biggest thing you got to focus on. But yeah, it just depends on how you want to play the game. You want to focus on magic? Focus on magic. Does this lead me back to my... Oh yeah, especially if you're playing in hard mode, you're gonna miss a lot. You're missing a lot, I can tell you that right now. Oh, nice. It's a saving room. Wait, is it? Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. We've been here before. When are you playing it? Yeah, I'm playing in hard mode. On Metaphor. I don't even want to try the hardest one. I think the hardest difficulty in that game is called Regicide or something. I don't want to try that. Not right now. That seems way too hard. Like, hard's already hard enough. Like, they actually did a good job making hard feel like hard. Because in Persona games and SMT... Well, SMT was hard and hard, but... In Persona, if you played in hard mode, it wasn't really that hard. This game, if you're playing on hard, it's hard. Like, I died a couple of times. No, you're the pro gamer star. I applaud you. I mean, I like to have a challenge. I told myself this year when I started playing new games, I would try to do something with them, like a challenge. Like, this game I'm playing on hard. Kind of, but... Oh, is the door back? Oh my god, I gotta crawl through here. All right. Well, our pass is locked. Over here. Ammo? We need ammo. That's good. What I need to start doing is whenever I do a boss fight, I have to try saving some ammo. Because I waste all my ammo versus the boss fight. The last one we did. Oh! 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 No, 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 no. Oh my god. We're fine. We're okay. Where am I? Oh my god. Ah, oh, come on, game. Don't be like that. Whole world ahead of us. Some ammo. I don't want to go down there again. I didn't think I was going to see Pyramid hit. Oh boy. Alright, so... If I go down... I think I just have to unrun him. As long as I don't fight him, we should be fine. He will kill me for sure if I try to fight him. Oh my Jesus Christ, just get the shit out of me. James, knock the wall quickly. I was like, where is he? Open. Go, 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 go. Okay, we got two left. I used to just play them in normal because I wanted to experience the game, but as long as the game lets me switch the difficulty, I'm fine with it. If it's just stuck in hard mode forever, then I don't really like that. Thank you. This is where my Call of Duty skills come in place. I did see a nurse over here. Don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around. Those years of me playing Call of Duty are sometimes do help out. There's some habits they're always stuck with you if you play Call of Duty for a long time. Thank you. How the hell do I get there again? I don't know how to get down there again. Where's the letter B? Wait, no. Okay, I should probably go save it, go back downstairs. Okay, I'm gonna go save it first. Not gonna lie though, today I was kind of like, damn, I want to low-key play Metal 4, but I need to hold off. Oh, but he's down there. I even go back there? I should be able to. This will take me down. Okay. I think I can dodge his attacks though. It should be fine. One, two, three, go! James, get in there. I swear to God. Oh my God. All right, we're good. Oh my God, he's staring at me. I just saw him. He's like, you little bastard. I'm good at running, you know? Another hole? James, why do you have to jump in holes? I think you played too much Mario. Jesus Christ. Adri? How you doing, Adri? How's it going? You're lucky there isn't a cutscene. Oh, we're back here. Adri? Thank you so much for 32 months. I really appreciate it. Thank you. My heart? Yeah, that's what has been happening to me. They like to, like, just scare me with alerts. That's why I have them muted when there's a cutscene happening. Luckily, there wasn't, I guess. Wait, what is the purpose here? Is the purpose to eliminate the strange wall? Is that what's going on? It's still there. Unless I forgot something back there, but I don't think I did. Have I been to this one yet? I mean, my hands are still sweating and I'm panicking a lot, but yeah, same old. Ooh, ammo. Ooh, health. Me very like. It's a good thing I triggered that door. I've done that one before though. Have I done this one? I think that's just the one I did right now. Oh, actually, no, it's not. Oh, this door's unlocked. Oh, more ammo. I'll take it. I need all the ammo I need. I can get. Any plans for the weekend, Adrian? Let me give you a shout out. Thank you for being here. Appreciate you. Thank you for the bits, by the way. Even though it scared the shit out of me. Okay, so I've been in that one. I definitely been on that one already. Yeah, we've been in this one already. I'm just gonna double check. Oh! Actually, I haven't been over here. Have I been over here? Wait, I haven't been here. I think. Hopefully I'm right. Never mind. I have been here. Never mind. I have been here. I've been here. I've been here. Never mind. We're good. Can I leave? Open this door right now. Open this door. I don't believe they're dead. I highly doubt that. As I said, I get lost. Yeah, honestly, the last puzzle we had was very confusing. That one I was stuck for like a few hours. These are not dead. I don't believe it. I don't believe them. Ads are starting in 5 seconds, everyone. Just a heads up. Wait. They're giving me a lot of ammo and health. That means two things. Either one, a boss fight, or two, some shit's about to happen. I mean, I appreciate the ammo, though. Door lock. It should save. I mean, I wish I can save. There's no saving point. Actually, what does this take me? Isn't this a room right here? Oh, yeah, it just takes me back. Okay. I knew you little bastards. Damn alarms. The sad part is, I thought I killed them when I smashed their heads, but apparently not. I'm gonna delete this game after this. I'm done. Game installed. I wish I had more shotgun ammo. I gotta save the shotgun just in case for something else. Welcome back from the ads, everyone. Oh, never mind. Found some shotgun ammo. Alright, we saved the shotgun for emergencies only. Aha! Hello? Can I not jump over this? No? Okay, cool. Game set, you can't jump. Cool. No. God damn it. Shit, there's another one. Damn it. Those things. I think it's so annoying to fight. I wasted so much ammo there too, and health. You hate to see it. That's rough. Some health around here. I would really appreciate some health. Oh! Yes, thank you. More health, thank you, ammo. Well, we don't have any shotgun. That's fine though. We got the rifle, which is fine. We can handle that. Oh, this is not allowed. I hate finding those things because you can't really see them on the ground sometimes. And their attacks are so delayed, you can like, sometimes you'll dodge and you dodge too early. Oh my god, we can save. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh! One, two, three. I can't see. Where am I? Oh, we went back to the normal world. Can I not go back to that world ever again? I'll just stay here. Wait. Oh, okay. I haven't went to see Maria at all. And I'm not gonna go see Maria. Oh shit, never mind. Rest in peace, Maria. There goes Maria again. Oh, Maria. Well, she had to die again. I only checked on her one time. Happens to the best of us. Sorry, Maria.
What the hell?
Alright, I hope I don't get this bug. Apparently there's a bug in this part. I hope I don't get it, because if I do, then... Oh, GG's. Oh, never mind. We're good. Oh, I have to take it to that portal. I love this part. This is the meaning behind it. Cloud, move aside. Oh, What was the bug? The bug was some people were not able to pick up the sword or like grab it and do what I just did. It was like a weird bug, but maybe they fixed it, or maybe I just got lucky and I didn't get the bug. Yeah, they just couldn't pick up the sword or carry it or drag it, whatever the case is. This felon drank one last bottle of ale before he was executed and laid here. Miriam K. Trader. Not all of them have something. Walter. Oh my god, it's Breaking Bad. James Sunderland. Eddie. Angela. Honestly, we haven't talked to Eddie in a while. Yeah, but luckily we didn't get it though. So we're good. Damn, it's all the three peoples who are in this world in Silent Hill. Angela and Eddie and me. And to another hole we go. All right. Here we go.
Couldn't leave well enough alone, huh? You just had to follow me all the way out here. How many times do I have to kill you?
Eddie? Whoa, Eddie. It's me.
Oh. Hi, James.
Eddie, what are you doing?
Well, what's it look like I'm doing? You fat, disgusting piece of shit! You make me sick! You gonna cry, fat ass? You gonna run to your mama? Waste of skin! Why don't you just kill yourself?! Well... maybe he was right. Maybe I am. Nothing but a fat, disgusting piece of shit. But you know what? It doesn't matter if you're smart, dumb, ugly, pretty, it's all the same once you're dead! And a corpse can't laugh!
Eddie.
What's that? You want to talk down to me some more? Tell me to relax? You're just like the rest of them, James.
No, I don't want...
Shut up! You think I'm stupid. You think I don't see it. But you've been laughing at me all along. Ever since we first met. But you ain't laughing now, are you? Don't get all holy on me, James. This town called you too. You and me, we're the same. We're not like other people, don't you know that? Well, you're about to find out.
Oh, Eric. Oh shit, I know what this part is. I was trying to remember what is coming up, but I remember now. Uh-oh. I don't think I'm ready for this. Eric.
Do you know what it does to you, James? When you're hated, picked on, spit on, just because of the way you look? Yeah, I ran away after I killed that dog. But you know what? It was fun! It tried to chew its own guts up. Finally died all curled up in a ball. Then he came after me. I shot him too, right in the leg. He cried more than the dog. And now it's your turn, James!
Eddie, we can talk about this. Oh my god, he does so much damage. Alright, Eric. Wanna play that game, huh?
There you are.
Bullet. God damn it. Two shots. This is gonna be kind of challenging. I can't let him hit me. I'm gonna use the shotgun first since I don't have that much bullets with it. Shots. What? He hit me?
Relax. It'll be over soon. There you are.
There you are!
Damn it, he got me.
Come on, James, don't be shy.
Are you kidding me? Where is he? I'm waiting for him.
Relax. It'll be over soon.
Dustin.
This is it, James.
Got it. We could have talked about this, Eddie. We didn't have to do this. I didn't want to kill him. Poor James. I need to find some health. There has to be like health or ammo here. I wasn't really looking for it. Or James. I need health. Ah, perfect. Thank you. That was, that sucked too, because I didn't want to fight Eddie. He doesn't deserve that. Damn, that fall took almost all my health, basically, and my ammo. Now we really need health. We basically only have, let's see. Yeah, we only got this. That's all we have. Thank you. I do hope I find some more health. I mean, there's always like a middle break between the boss fights, so it should be okay for a while. It would be very scary if some monsters just came out of nowhere in the water. Just jump in the boat. I do hope I get the ending I'm thinking of. I will try to get the other endings on my own time, or maybe I'll stream them at a different time. Like grabbing some, yeah, that would be the boat flips. I think we would die. Like, I don't, well, maybe we can swim to shore if the boat flipped. All right, we gotta look around for stuff, something, some health, anything that can help us. Spend unforgettable moments. These waters will bring you peace. $15 for the day. Alright, we got the map. Alright, I don't think there's anything here. Sadly. With some glasses. Damn, I wish there was something here that I could take. There's nothing here. Hopefully,
this place hasn't changed at all in 3 years.
No enemies. Very pretty. A lot of flowers. A rotten apple? It glows. Loan one of the E's out of the water safely, now lost, out of breath. The section of the garden is closed for maintenance. Sorry for the inconvenience. As the cold draws near, they abandon their old nest to return in time. Did I check? I think I did, right? The pass over here. Oh yeah, I did. Actually, no. Never mind. I didn't check over here. Oh, I just realized there's a light above. Door locked. Nothing else. Welcome back.
Our room. Mary.
Waiting for you. But this is the dirt floor. Elevator out of service. Need a key. Mr. James Sunderland, regarding your videotape you left in your room during your last stay, I'm glad to inform you that we have recovered the item and moved it to the employee section to the first floor. The tape is stored within the hotel safe to be returned to you at your earliest convenience. Music box. Wait, can I go pick up that light? There was a light bulb up there. Go. Uriah, thank you so much for the bids. Thank you. Let me drop you some hype. Thank you, Uriah. I appreciate the bids. Thank you for lurking and vibing here. It means a lot. Thank you, thank you. Oh, wait. This is why we need the key. Okay. So that's one of the lights. All right. Thank you again, Uriah. Hope you're having a good Friday. All right, let's check this room over here first. It was open. Unless there's something over here. Nope. Nothing there. Door closed. some health. Nice. Room 102. Remember the strange book you found earlier? Some very odd looking man came a few hours back, claimed it belonged to him. Honestly, I didn't even feel like arguing. I wanted to be through with him as soon as I could, so I gave it to him. I'm not sure how he even knew it was here. I don't think he was even ever a guest here. I would have remembered. Can't get out my head. Okay. Huh. Let me save it again. All right. We found some health. We have some more ammo. There's music playing over here.
Scare you?
You little brat.
Yeah, you did. I guess I deserved it, huh? The fart face that I am.
Maybe. Then again, maybe you're not so bad. Just annoying.
Uh-huh. So, you got any other things planned? I think I saw a dark room back there you could lock me up in.
No. I think you've had enough, for now.
Well, that's reassuring.
Besides, I need your help finding Mary. She's here, isn't she? Come on, tell me.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
Wait. So there really is a letter?
Oh. Yeah. Want to read it? Just don't tell Rachel, okay?
Who's Rachel?
She's our nurse. I took it from her locker.
My dearest Laura, I'm leaving this letter with Rachel to give to you after I'm gone. I'm far away now. In a quiet, beautiful place. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye before I left. Be well, Laura. Don't be too hard on the sisters. And Laura, about James. I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me, but please, give him a chance. It's true, he can be a little surly sometimes, and he doesn't laugh much. But underneath, he's a really sweet person. I love you, Laura. I love you like my very own daughter. I wish things were different. I wish we could be happy together, like we talked about. Even so, I know you will have a good life. You're a strong, smart, beautiful girl. Happy 8th birthday, Laura. Your friend, Mary.
Laura, how old are you?
I turned 8 last week.
That means Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here?
Well, starting to hit him.
Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. She also talked a lot about you, you know? She even...
What? What is it?
Well, it kind of was his other letter. I think the one was for you. The envelope had your name on it.
Did you read it?
I wanted to. This one time, I almost did. Figured you didn't deserve to have it. But then I thought, Mary wouldn't want me to keep it from you. So I just sort of kept it for you. Here.
It's empty. Laura, there's nothing in it.
What? But I didn't take it, I swear.
Well, where is it then?
I must have lost it. I gotta find it.
Laura!
What thing? Yeah. Aw, cute little picture. Oh, I saw a cockroach. Thank you so much for the 52 months. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you so much for hanging out. And yeah, maybe that's a sign for you to just relax and get some food. You know, oh, I mean, you just ate, so I mean, just chill. But thank you so much for hanging out. And thank you for the resub. I know how to play the piano. I hope y'all enjoy my piano skills. Yeah, enjoy your emotes and your free ad viewing. Thank you again for the resub and the support.
Laura.
It's gotta be somewhere.
All right. We haven't checked upstairs, so we do have the room key 102. Door locked. Wait, which keys do we have? Re-12? Obviously, it's not those. This one open. Maybe downstairs? Or, basement? Oh, yay, Stark again. Hooray. To staff, be sure to clean up the fireplace in the conference room. All right, so we need to check the fireplace. Also, as they're starting in 5 seconds, everyone. Fireplace over here. Oh, ammo. I thought it meant that fireplace, but I guess not. Oh, yay, there's more enemies here. I was enjoying my peace time without getting attacked. Oh, ammo? Aftermath. 21. Oh, shit. Not today. Some Mitchell. One family regret to inform you of his passing. Why the service you have a small. Oh, I do have the key for 102. So this room. Ah, hold up. What's in here? Welcome back from the ads, everyone. Ah, hallelujah, more health. Alright, before we even continue that way, I'm gonna check this room. There we go. Oh, we found a lot of stuff here. Nice. Wait, how much health do I have? Alright, 3 health potions. Okay, that's much better. Way better. Okay. So we have to go this way. Luck. More ammo. Know how to dodge, but I can dodge too. Oh, I did that for no reason. Sweet, you're gonna give me at least a reward for finding that thing. All right, let me see if I can open it from this side. Hey Crash, welcome in. You missed it, but I did fight Eddie. And now we're in Lakeview Hotel. We're looking for Mary. Apparently she's here, but yeah, we're looking for Mary. Laura's also here. Yeah, we're looking for Laurel because she gave us a letter that was supposed to be for us from Mary, but there was nothing in the letter. So Laura felt bad and she's looking for the letter right now. So now we're looking for Laura. She's around here. Seems to have some kind of pest separation from the rest of the plants, or they'll all die. But yeah, the fight versus Eddie was pretty cool. He actually killed me twice. It took me like 3 tries to get him down, but it's very sad. I didn't want to, you know what happens to Eddie. What room is that? 107. Wait, so that key is for, second floor, okay. Actually, we'll just take the shortcut. Oh, thank you, yeah. But, yeah, it was a pretty tough fight. That part is really sad, because I don't want to, hurt Eddie. We might be able to finish the game today. There is a chance. I'm not trying to, but I'm just saying, like, with the pace I'm going through the game, I think I might be able to finish it. I think it's this room over here. Yay, those crawling things are here. Hooray. Still word to the end. Right before the fall. Revelations, a new understanding. The one who scored. But I hope you're having a good Friday, Crash. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, we just had the Eddie fight, and that's so far what we have done. Thanks, game. Appreciate that. There's a mannequin here. I could just tell already. I know there is. Room 202. There has to be a mannequin here. Like an enemy. Like a legit enemy. We got the second apple. The nurse's office. Medical record, patient MSS. Break all the glass. Back here. There's a puzzle with the books over here. Oh, I think I know what it is. Lion bull. Lion bull's the top. Okay, so that's right. There's another lion? Wait, is that even a lion? No, that goes there. Isn't that right? Oh, unless I flip them. one. Bulldogs over here. Damn, I thought that was right. Bird, lion. Bird, lion. No, it has to be, it has to go up. Unless it's going by order. I think it's right there, that's for sure. I mean, the bird and I don't know why it's not working, unless I'm missing something. Lion, bull. And bull. That's what I thought it was, but apparently not. Confused. Unless that's not a no, that one's a bird. Am I forgetting something here? I'm confused. That's the lion. The bull, the bird. Big brain moments. Only thing I was thinking of was maybe the distance, but yeah, we got it. Room 217. Okay. We need the light bulb. Okay. So the light bulb in the garden is what we need. We bring it back here. Number three. All right, so we need to come back here at some point. What was it? I just had to like switch the bull and the bird location. Like, make it look like an X. Like, have the bull on the right, the bird on the bottom left. I was trying to match the picture, but that was not the right way to do it. As you can tell, like, some of the... Like, the bird seems, like, a little bit more deep than the person with the wings. He's, like, a little bit more backed away. So I just had to, like, angle it. Oh, we got it. We got it. Alright, we have to come back here another time. Wait, didn't I have a picture that says 207? Hold up. Oh, 217. Oh, I have to go all the way around. Okay. Well, since we're here, let's try room 209 and 210. It's like up here. Somebody cried? I heard somebody crying. Hello? You crying, that's for sure. No ammo. Door locked. Door locked. Or explore that side, hallway, left, turn, go down, room 217. Thank you. Wait, do I have the key for this? Nope. 214. Door locked. 213. Shit. Did he come back to his original spot? I think it did. Oh shit, I can't go into that room. I need another key. Then check down. I have to go through 214. So I gotta find key. I need to find the key for 214. Didn't go upstairs. Actually, we're already here. Ah, perfect. lot of birds. A lot of birds. Where did that fall? What is that? The restaurant? Yeah, fell down to the restaurant. Okay. So how's it going? Not too bad. We're looking for a letter from our wife, apparently. This will take me to room 214. It will just make me go around. Thanks for lurking, though. It's okay, man. Don't worry about it. To watch the Silent Hill movie? Man, I haven't seen the movie in a long time. Been a hot minute. Alright, so we have to go downstairs. I still haven't checked the bottom rooms, like 205, 203, and stuff like that. I'm gonna check upstairs really quick, though. Mr. Pearman hit? Yep. I met him a couple of times. He almost killed me. Open this. Note to staff, since it's taking you this long to get the conference room, you might as well drop the room 107. I'm leaving you the key. One of the guests has made quite a mess. Room 107. Wait. All right. All right, we need to come back here another time. Sounds good, mate. Enjoy your Boulder Skate. Thank you again for lurking. I think I checked over here, but I'm gonna. Mary? Oh, sweet. For the gate, okay. Oh my god, we're getting so many things that, I'm not gonna lie, I'm getting a little bit overwhelmed. Okay. I should probably go to the garden. We'll start from the beginning of the floor. We'll go down first. We have a lot of things to do. This way. The gate way. Okay. We'll get the light. Light goes into the mirror. Large one of the west, tempted by lures. Lures appeal, fail to resist it. Okay, so we got the light. Next up, room 107. I should probably save it. Actually, let me put this in here first. I wonder what the apples are meant for. I'm having fun. I can hope my friend can get some free time space. I've seen some people's play multiplayer. Not that much, but I've heard good things about it. Way. All right, room 107. And then we also have to go to the restaurant to get the final book. Oh, actually, we don't even really know why we need the book. God damn it, I got shit. Alright, that could have went a little bit better. He sprayed quicker than before, which is kind of weird. Was this open before? I don't think so. Oh, it was. Room 107. Shit. Oh my god. The They changed their attack pattern, I feel like. Will rip my health. Note to staff, and while you're at it, be sure to sweep up the leaves out in the garden. Then you can get back into the fireplace. Better not let me catch you slacking off. I heard something. An enemy on sign. Oh my Jesus Christ, it stinks. Try not to waste my ammo here and not get hit, but not going too well. Fireplace key. Fireplace key, fireplace key, fireplace key. Box. Conference room. My God, this thing. I was hoping I was gonna have 4 health drinks, but nope, still 3. I swear these mannequins are probably like the most annoying enemies in the game. 100%. Alright, we need to get the other book that I dropped. So, we need to go straight and then... Can opener. I have no idea what this is for. I mean, I'll take it, but... I'm gonna save it again. So, Roy Gucci. Okay, so, what other things do we have? So we have the can opener. Wait, can we combine it? Oh, you're supposed to combine it with something. Interesting. Alright, room 202. We're gonna go through the rooms first, and then we'll, start connecting everything. There's something in room 202. That hit me? Alright. Oh my god. That was weird. I didn't think expect that to hit me. Hello? Thank you. Yay, more health. Ray. Really? You're not gonna give me any health? Really? There's nothing here? Room 202. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the sweetest of them all? Peel away the shiny skin, see the rotting flesh inside within. We're missing a piece. Something has to happen. Room 312. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. I knew enemies were gonna have to spawn in after we figured that puzzle out. Alright, now we gotta go to the second mirror, reading room. It's not too far. And to save it here. By the way, ads are starting in 30 seconds, everyone. Oh, it's not this one? Ah. Interesting. So if it's not that one... Hmm. Okay. So it's not... I thought that was for that, but apparently not. So the only other thing I need to do besides that then is the fireplace. Yeah, that's about it. Oh, and room 302, right? What was it? 312. Okay, so fireplace. Oh. Interesting. It locked me out of it. Or was that always blocked? Shit, there's an enemy around me. Holy shit. Shit. Oh. Wait. Oh my god. I was not expecting that. I was not expecting that. Well. Okay, I can't get hit. For some reason, the rifle doesn't seem like it's hitting. It's kind of weird. Like, I'm aiming at the head, but it's not, like, registering. I might not be able to use the rifle. Not right there. Apparently. Oh my god, I'm blocked. I think it's dead. Oh my god. I almost... Let's get the shit out of me. Ooh. I'm trying. I really am. I was not expecting that. Ooh. Well, I was over here thinking, oh, we're not gonna have any boss fights anytime soon. Game said, nope. Joke's on you. Wait, so we did get the... Oh, yeah, we did. Okay, so we have two. Okay. But now we can equip the light bulb on the in that room. You're being a pro gamer, that's why I triggered the alert. Thank you, Crash. I appreciate it. I try to be. Try to have at least solid aim. Okay, this will take us down to floor 2. And then we just have to take it all the way around. Is that the last thing we need? Oh yeah, we have a room key for 312. Oh, okay. That's the room we need to go for. Okay, so we just have to head over to that room with the light. Nope, not dealing with that right now. Dead done. Oh, is that the code? Is it the code? No, it can't be. Oh, D done. I thought it was a dead done. Is elevator? Always out later. Oh, okay. I know. What a nice little password there. Thanks, game. All right, so we just have to go to the left and it goes straight. There's enemies back there, but I'm just moving forward. Nope. Oh, I passed it. It was over here. Wait a minute. Oh, but... Yeah, we're missing one more. We're missing one more, figurine. One, the homie, when are we gonna get Loud Heal 2? I don't know. Maybe in a couple years. Maybe. I hope it ends up being a good game. Where am I storing everything? I don't think this is a good idea. I don't remember this part. We don't have anything anymore. I mean, we can take it inside, can we not? You have no items. Oh boy. I mean, I saved it, so if I do need the weapons and stuff, I'll come back and get it. I think I made a mistake. What was the point of that? Should I load up my game? I don't really know why it asked me to. Well, it didn't ask me to. I just stored it there. I might load up the game. I mean, we have the map. I just don't get that though. It didn't ask me, but I stored all my weapons, everything I had in my inventory, in this little lock room. Now I don't have anything. This is all I have. I have no weapons, nothing. I don't know if that's something to do with this challenge. Maybe it's a challenge. All I know is I don't have any weapons, and I'm scared. Well, if I die, well, we die. Wait, there is no way. I think I messed up. Oh, I definitely messed up. What is the point? Let me look this up. I don't know if that's a challenge or maybe I messed up. I think I was supposed to leave everything back there, but wow, I don't remember that. I don't remember that. That's extreme, though. You're basically asking the player to not getting any fights. Two dices. Okay. Turn left. One, two. Nothing works. It just wash off older new sheets. Nothing works there. Next room will be to the left. You get them back. Okay, yeah, I don't remember this part, so damn, this is scary. I have no weapons and one potion. That's all I have. Ah, okay. Shotgun shells. Okay. No gun, but, you know. I'm just gonna put them there, so we have two. We need to find three more. Man, this is gonna suck if I die. Then I'm gonna have to do this all over again. Manager's room is next. All right. Shit, I can't even see anything. I forgot I don't have my light. Game is dark. I can't see shit. At the... I mean, they could have at least let me keep the light. You know? 7414? Is that 7? I think that's a 7. I think that's 714. I'm guessing I have to go upstairs. Damn, this is shit. I'm gonna wait for it to go. Shit, I messed up. Peace, man. So I'm guessing I go back. It's the tape. We got the tape. Now the question is, where the hell do I go? Where is he? He's behind me. No, I got the key for the basement, so I should go to the basement. Exit room. Where is he? Ha! Cheated. The door saved me from getting killed right there. I'll take it. Oh. No, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to talk shit to you. I'm so sorry.
Oh my god, bro.
Well. There's a room to my right. This way. 1, 2, go. Damn it. We can't go this way yet. I have to go to the maintenance room. I'll run straight first. Gotta go to the right.
Oh, hello.
Sir, can you like buzz off, please? Move. I need to go to the right. I can't if you're standing there. You're really gonna stand there, huh? Oh shit! I didn't know you can come this way. Alright, I didn't know you can go that way. Get your baited, sucker. I know. No. Good thing it's not too fast. Oh my, I can't see shit in here. Venus Bar? I actually cannot see anything here. Alright, so we got the key. What is that for? Oh, wait. Is it right here? This. Oh. Ow. That was rude. Just saying, I didn't like that. Better leave. Got another photo. Do I want to save it? Well, we have no weapons. This is gonna be a good time. Oh, that's the last one we needed. Okay, now we just have to go get our stuff back. Somehow. Where am I? Oh, we're back in the... Oh, what the... How did... Where did I go to go get my stuff back? Was it down here? Actually, don't remember. Uh-oh. Oh my god, I can't see shit. I need my flashlight. Wait, do we get the stuff back eventually? Like, would they let us get it back? Or do I have to go back to that same spot? Because if I do, I don't remember how I got there. I think they'll give it to us at some point. Oh, but I have to go get it. Uh-oh. I actually don't remember where to go. We took the elevator, but I actually forgot where the elevator is. Second floor, I think. Yeah, I think it's second floor. So we go second floor, then we go to the left. I think that's the goal. We have to go get our stuff back. I just don't remember which way it was. I swear to God, if there's enemies right here. Elevator, elevator, elevator. Oh my God, I can't see anything. Was it this way? Oh, no, it was the other way. Elevator was over here. I literally cannot see shit. They could have at least let in us, like... Well, it's 12:07. They could have at least let us keep the flashlight. Because I can't see anything. Oh boy. Yeah. I'm about to raise the brightness. There's no way. I still can't see shit. I kind of see a little bit better. Oh my God, this looks way bad. Is there like a brightness? I don't think there is. Well, time to suffer. I need to double check something. I don't remember. Where am I? Okay. So I have... It was this way. And I think it was this way. Nice, Sue! Got her stuff back. That was the most scariest thing of this game so far. Not having anything. we save it here. And now that we have everything, we might be able to finish the game today. I am very confident now. Well, this way. Work it, Uriah. Twerk. Twerk. Oh, I have to make it lead that way? Oh boy. Oh, I can rotate this. Oh boy. Let me see. That one stays there. Oh, you little bastard. Okay. What began with three, one would soon deplore. Seven kindly souls open up the door. Trading one for two, always she would roam, but the love of five would bring her back home. Haunted by the two, she would toll away, leaving one behind. She has found a way. Before we continue this, let me save it. I was just testing it. Wait. Does it matter which order it does? I don't get what I'm supposed to do here. On it by two, she would tow it away. Do I have to bring two of them together? This one will always come back home. We'll begin with three. One would soon deplore seven Kali souls. Open up the door. Maybe it's this one, because this one does eventually come back home. I don't get this one. I might have to do calling card for this one. Unless I reset it. Unless... This one and the first one? Oh shit, I didn't mean to press that. Or I have to do it in order. That's what I might have to do. Yeah, I think that's what it might be. This one first. It's either this one first or this one's first. And this one. I don't think it really matters how many times I turn it. I'm so confused with this one. Let's see. I'm gonna look for some tips. I don't want to get spoiled, though. I don't want to get told what the answer is. I bet it's pretty easy, too, but... Oh, okay, so it does matter about its turns. The turns do matter. How are you supposed to know how many turns there is? Unless each one of them has a number based off it. Oh, is this 3-7? 3-7, trading one for two. Always she would roam, but the love of five would bring her back home, leaving one behind. I'm guessing the numbers in this quotes mean something with it, so... Yeah, we'll do one, two... Let's go. I got it. Oh, that puzzle hurt my brain. Let's go. So it was the numbers. I would have never figured it out if I didn't look up like a clue of it. I mean, I think maybe at some point I would have. Okay, so we have... Let me go save it.